everyone. Samaj Transcon here. We're going by my new name because apparently the other one was taken.
You have to get down there before he reaches full power.
And we're trying out Marvel Heroes Omega. Got a closed beta from the giveaway at GameSpot. So this is going to be interesting to see.
We got Ultron sentries coming in hot.
Oh. Okay, so that's... Okay, so far this is kind of like a Marvel-themed MOBA. I can get behind this. Personally wish I was playing Deadpool, but we'll go with this. Captain America runs like your
own. More sentries incoming. See that hero thing you do so well.
The future belongs to Ultron.
This is...
Intel's showing an emergency exit on the second floor of the mall.
So this must be a continuation of the MCU based on the fact that the Tesseract of all people, the Tesseract of all items is being factored in. It'd be interesting if we could get Dr. Doom in the MCU at some point, but oh well.
If you need help out there, S.H.I.E.L.D. has your back with reinforcements.
How about it, Natasha? I don't want to hog all the fun.
You're being switched to...
Target acquired.
Okay.
Be careful. This guy's packing serious firepower.
Alright, so...
That is all.
Time to call in the cavalry.
Okay, so they at least kept her... Ah, at least they made her voice actually Russian this time.
That's some service.
I owe you one, Tony.
No, you don't.
Thor and Hawkeye have the hotel locked down. Keep moving. Ultron's just up ahead.
I apologize if I get silent every so often. No, that's not it. You want to go to downloads? Actually, it might be. Well, if you need to, babe, you can go ahead and restart the system. Go to emulators and ROMs. Project 64, that's what you want. Alright, so sorry about that, folks. My fiance was needing help getting a game started. look for the one that's called application. Let's see what we got here.
I'm not programmed for mercy, ferocity, and prepare for questioning.
I feel
prepare
like the.
For the cleanser. The future belongs to Ultron.
I think I'll let the big guy handle this.
I don't want to.
Conquer and remake the world. Dispose of the biological waste.
Yeah, that's the program you want, babe. You go to file, and it should still be on the list of recent apps, or recent games. This is actually pretty fun. So, this is actually kind of cool. I could get used to this kind of MOBA.
Nice job, but we can't let up. Ultron has almost reached full power. Do you want to handle it, or should I call in someone else?
Let's see. Roster. Let's see. What should I? Blade or Deadpool? Which one should I choose? And of course they would choose Deadpool Classic. Which one should I pick though? Which one should I unlock? Or do I even have a choice? Founders Pack exclusive bonus. Well, sorry. Don't quite have that. I have a try option. Okay.
Hold on. Forgot my theme music.
Oh, so there's local co-op in this, too. That means that eventually, if and when Ashlyn wants to try this, which I'm not sure she will. I mean, this is, we are talking about a bang bang.
You are a greater fool than I imagined.
Good, but even I can't do that.
Bang, 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 bang. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang.
You are a greater fool than I am.
It's great to learn, because knowledge is pop.
This Ultron went down way too easy. There's something else going on here. Wait, I'm getting word of trouble at the raft. Scrambling a Quinjet.
Huh. That was a little too easy for Ultron.
Hill here.
Okay. Eternity Splinters and G's. Okay. Cannot be so. Okay. So what's my new power with Deadpool? Oh. Of course. Foot gougers. And this little piggy went, oh goodness, I'm bleeding very badly now. That would be Deadpool. Like, a lot of flesh. I have to unlock Deadpool. May have to re-sync the controls. Hold on, folks. I'll be right back. And we're back. So let's see what we can find here. Oh, please tell me that I can unlock Deadpool. That sucks. I have to have 600 to unlock him. I only have 400. So that means I gotta go with the... Oh, no, wait a minute. Blade can be unlocked. That might be worth even more. Let me see here. Gambit? Always a good one. Let's see. Magic. Big sword-wielding chick. Can't go wrong with that. And then Rocket Raccoon. the now version
hello,
of Marvel.
Hey, okay. Listen! Hello! Hey, listen!
Was that you, Rocket? Tell me that was not you. Squirrel Girl! Huh. So technically I could get two heroes with the amount that I've got now. Oh, wait a minute! Wait, whoa. I have this one? Oh, sweet! Sweet! So it turns out War Machine is actually a PlayStation Plus exclusive. Suck it! Oh, that just made my day, honey. I has one. Star-Lord, legendary, and Guardians of the Galaxy movie costume. Let's see here. Ooh. Here we go. Ah, Founder's Pack. Oh, shit. Let's see. Moon Knight. Ooh, Mr. Knight. Wait, I own this one already? Okay, I get it now. Let's see. Immortal Weapon of Agamotto. And of course, the show. Ooh, Classic Gambit. I can't argue that. The Deadpool Kid? You're fucking kidding me, right? Babe. The Deadpool Kid. Oh, that's not the fun part. Deadpool Zen. I never thought I would see this. Ooh, Angela. Ant-Man. See, now part of me is thinking maybe I should get Squirrel Girl and Nova, since they seem to be the weaker ones. At 200 apiece. That way I have more options to work with. Ooh, Black Vortex. That's actually pretty cool. And then again. Ooh. Okay. Unbeatable Squirrel Girl. Oh, she's even got red hair. She's a ginger, honey. Okay, what do you think I should do, hon? I mean, with War Machine unlocked for me, that gives me a bit more of an opportunity to work with. And, we got Blade here. Oh man, I forgot about that version of the costume. See, something tells me had I not leveled him up. Would have been. Okay, a bit of a frame reduction there. Not too happy about that. Let's see what this edges is. Let's see how much we can get out of this. See what the microtransactions are. Probably won't let me, cause hey, hey. Okay. So I either go with the bow wielding Gambit or sword wielding Blade. Which one? See, this is where I wish I hadn't leveled him up, because yeah, that kind of sucks now. Then, of course, Miss Marvel. '90s X-Men. I didn't say anything. Oh. You know what? I've always been a sword fighter, so...
They call me Blade.
Ooh.
I hunt those who feast on humans.
Ooh, I am already digging this. Alright. Oh. Okay, yep.
Don't make me regret this conversation.
All right.
I used to be a...
Let's see what we got here.
Heads
oh,
people,
so you give me a...
Fury, Director of S.H.I.E.L.D. I've called you here because we have a bit of a situation. As we speak...
Okay, how do you go from Samuel L. Jackson to Keith David?
Several prisoners have already escaped their cells.
I feel like I'm listening to Captain Anderson.
Like Green Goblin. Sabretooth. Living Laser. Dr. Octopus. Some have even escaped the island.
Oh, there.
S.H.I.E.L.D. has agents on site, but we need your help. Get to the raft and do what you can.
This is so Go not on. Right. I should not be hearing Keith David in my headset when I see that particular look. I'm used to Samuel L. Jackson now.
Home to the worst prisoners on earth.
Here comes the juggernaut!
Here we go. Give myself a little.
Not on your life.
Yellow elites are more difficult than blue champions. Ooh.
That is Bloodsucker Wrath.
I'm definitely keeping this one. I'ma keep it. Prototype sword. Oh, I have a better piece of equipment. Of course I have a better piece of equipment. So, ooh. Gimme. Okay. Let's see what we get. Oh, wait a minute. What was that? Skills. I got skills. Oh. Whittle into kindling. Unleash as much light as you'd like with your machine pistol set to full. Okay. I'm digging this. So L2 gives me a second set of abilities. Okay, so this... Alright.
Security's back on. What's this? Living lasers.
Alright. You can run.
Something about a secret star in here. Into the The rightmost painting. MODOK. Oh lord, this is gonna get fun. Yeah, I can already tell I'm gonna be digging this. Man, the run animation's a little on the this side though. Not at all what I expected from. Lapdog. Does it look like I'm some lapdog? Let's see. I'm actually kind of digging this game. This is. If we had some. Okay, those of you who've ever played Marvel Ultimate Alliance, how similar to that is this? Cause I. Oh. Alright. Credits. Oh, time trial is the worst. Time trial on that is the worst.
I need a jolt!
Oh. No, no, no.
Breakout's not contained yet.
Maybe.
I'm not going back in that cell.
It's a cell or a coffin, laser. Pick fast.
You ain't seen nothing yet. Huh? You ain't seen nothing yet, little lady.
Why?
I was talking to Maria Hill on the game. Medals. Super Mario 64. I don't know why.
Oh!
I hope in the full game that's at least worth what? Oh yeah. Can I keep this? Can I keep this guy? A gun, but I thought, you know, blade, the name meant. Of course you would think that, Spidey. Yeah, this is definitely...
We obey the Supreme Hydra.
Hydra, foot soldier.
I'm bleeding out.
That should keep the rest of the cells locked up tight. I just wish you could have gotten here sooner to stop the bleeding.
Okay, y'all need to... Why am I bleeding out?
Stand
in our way. What the? secret star. Did you get the 100 coin star?
Oh, look. It's time to play. Check out my toys. Trick or treat. Too slow.
Something's not right here.
Better this way. Don't know how much more I can take.
Why am I bleeding out? This doesn't make sense.
Get ready to pull.
Okay, I'm already not liking Blade. How am I?
If I do say so myself. Thanks to Hydra, there will be bedlam in the streets of New York.
The list.
Yes, the entire list. But I can't help but wonder,
Doctor. Wonder why that's the case.
Modoc, Wizard, what does Doctor Doom gain? From their freedom.
Hulk smash!
This technology exploits a flaw in Telstar's security system.
Well then,
Lady Hydra.
Be gone.
Hail Hydra,
hey,
be gone.
What do you mean you and Morbius are frenemies?
Okay, why am I... Okay, maybe that was part of my problem. Okay, so that circle thing is healing factor, I think. Okay, so... I have something over here.
I think I'll leave this conversation on deep background.
They don't call me Mr. Muscles for nothing.
Well, to be fair, Mario was the first, one of the first 3D games in existence, and if I remember correctly, they specifically had it where the controller was designed specifically with that game in mind. Everything was kind of built around that.
Hello there.
She-Hulk. Oh man, come on. And I apologize for talking about Mario and a Marvel game, guys. This is... It just helps.
Don't you just love this town?
Okay, back to Ben Ulrich. At least I think.
Let's pretend I'm impressed, then move on.
Daily Bugle, eh. Alright, let's see. What do I have here? Okay, so only 306, so obviously I can't do too much. Shield Certificate of Prestige. Okay.
Hey, what kind of apps does that armor come with?
Okay, I think I understand how that works. Kind of like how the, engineering. Hi. Oh. Okay. Well, I'm gonna cut the recording short this time, guys. So, I may stream this game later, because I'm personally digging it. Definitely to the type of MOBA I could find myself playing on
a
regular.
Just a talking space record.
But,
for a second there, I thought
we'll see how things go. In the meantime, be sure to like and favorite this if you haven't already. And also subscribe, because Ashlyn and I will be doing a lot more gaming videos coming soon. So we definitely hope you'll be sticking around for those. And yeah, just have yourself a wonderful weekend, and we will see you soon.